Yeah.
They're not huge, but...
Yeah.
Anyway, I don't care about the roads, I'm a stump man.
Stump man? Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, quite surprised how much they're rowing up this time of the year.
Yeah, now October, that's the 5th October, my birthday once, and the boys came out there for me to get my birthday in, and they were bloody good, just walking on the banks, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Have you had a fish yet, or?
I had a fish last week, week and a half ago, off our beach there, and I fished up, I got three gurners, and what was it, three gurners and a couple of tarwater.
Oh, yeah.
Dropped
yeah.
a few. Yeah, it's a bit slow, eh?
Bit quieter, right? Yeah, I got just one girder in the carway this morning. I dropped in a real nice big carway.
Oh, right, yeah.
But
yeah, I've got three carways so far, but I was fishing in... it's not my usual place. I just had to... And I'm birdied up like hell, and... You know, the birdies
yeah.
were though, I don't, because I had a lot of fish around me, but...
So you're finding it quite slow, too?
Yeah. I'm getting a couple, you know, every time. I don't go out empty sort-handed, but, hey, only two or three or four, you know?
Yeah.
And like I say, I put a lot of evidence in the birdie. I've got a good bloody birdie which I make myself. And I like it other stuff.
What do you reckon the cause is? Overfishing?
No,
or just,
no, just a phenomenon. You get these things happen. You know, you get your good times like April. April, May is a really good time because I remember getting the biggest fish here on the harbour when we were young.
Yeah.
On here, like big ones. You know, I'm talking about 20. Between 10 and 20 pounds, you know, off your point, off this point there, we used to get them, late 70s,
yeah,
and they're still there, but the thing is, and like, you know, we go out in April, and you catch the fish out in April, you know, May, you and I,
yeah.
Those are that time, eh?
Mm.
But they're nice, cool, big school fish, you know?
Yeah, well.
But if you do a night fish, you'll have to get into the bigger ones, eh?
Yeah, well, I hope to get out a little bit more when the weather finds up, a little bit more night fishing, so.
Yeah.
Well, I've really come out to just get, I got some scallops, but I've just been sitting and trying to pick up a few trail. I got a nice trevally on Friday.
Okay.
Yeah, good size. Yeah. But it was just basically dragging and then bringing the drag up and then putting the anchor out and then sorting the scallops and then just any damaged ones, just breaking them and chucking them over and put on the hook and wham, yeah. But not full on like it was last year. But
look, it'll come on. The weather's been shit. There's been so much fresh water in the harbour. I mean, you know, definitely have a lot to do with it. There's so much fresh water, man.
Yeah, yeah. It's rain. Yeah.
You know?
So, I'm going to total off and I'll just do a bit of a quick fish just off the other side of Manukau Point and then call it a day.
Yeah.
Go and do some work.
Oh well, I think I've got my little scallops. Once I found these up, and if I haven't, I'll just have another drag back.
All right, mate. Well, enjoy the rest of your day.
Yeah, don't worry. And, yeah. Well, if the snapper aren't in, and which doesn't look like they are at the moment, I think this week's try is probably right down the heads. Anywhere, right down underneath the signal station. You know?
Yeah.
Maybe just around the corner, but you know, I don't know.
Mm. All right, mate.
I don't think I'll take this boat over here.
Hey. You have a good day.
Hey, yep.
Well, see you out of here again.
Okay.
Catch you, mate.